Hello everyone, today I want to tell you a story, although truth be warned, it is not one with a happy ending.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, this is not how I wanted this chapter to end.
Okay, since most of you probably don't know what I'm talking about or why I'm crying behind this 7-Eleven gas station, please allow me to take you back to the beginning to catch you up to speed. After saving up money throughout all of high school making pizzas and creating content on social media, I was able to save up enough to buy something I could use to travel across the country and start living life to the fullest. Which is when I bought this 1999 Chevy Express van with 80,000 miles that my mom named Betty. Now, sure, it wasn't a brand new RV, but it was my first ever car and it felt great buying it all on my own. Then, after graduating high school, I packed it up and moved from the village of Fredonia, New York to the city of Orlando, Florida to go to school and pursue my dream of becoming a top-tier entertainer.
Stop jumping that high!
So after driving across the country, I moved into my first apartment, went to college, and worked on short form content. Now, long story short, I basically just went on a bunch of side quests while I lived in Florida that aren't really relevant to this story, aside from connecting with a couple goons, so let me get back on track. November 1st, 2021, my van wouldn't start. So I tried to fix the problem myself, but I'm just a Gen Z chump with little to no knowledge in repairing cars. So I procrastinated calling AAA for 3 months and had my most prized possession towed to a local mechanic. And eventually, after 2 weeks of waiting, they put in a new alternator and battery for $700 and said she was good to go. So I got back on the road later that day and started planning my next big road trip. However, after just 2 days, things took a turn for the worst while I was driving back from filming a YouTube video in Miami.
All right, it looks like my van has broken down once again.
And since I was stuck 3 hours from my apartment, I had to wait 6 hours for AAA to tow my car to a mechanic and pay for a lift to take me home.
Then, after a few days, the mechanic left me a voice message with some pretty awful news.
Hey, I was just returning your call about the inspection we did on the Chevy van. Yeah, unfortunately, things aren't looking good.
Now, long story short, they told me that I was lucky that I didn't get into a serious accident since the brake pads were so worn out. And due to all the underlying issues that have been patched over the years, they said it cost a minimum of $3,000 just to try to get it to start again. So since I had to move out of my apartment in 2 days, I had no choice but to go back down to Miami to make a decision.
Unfortunately, I don't own any property in Florida and my apartment lease is up in a few days and I just can't leave the van sitting at this random mechanics for weeks on end. This is not how I wanted this chapter to end. I wish there was something else I could do, but sadly, I don't have enough money for the repairs, and at this point, it looks like it's just too dangerous to drive. At this point, I had big plans for it. I was gonna drive it across the country and whatnot, but I guess this is the end. So now I'm gonna take you guys along to the mechanic, and I'll say my final farewell before it gets towed to the junkyard.
This van made it possible for me to go travel to new places on a budget. I'm never gonna get this van and all the memories I had, but sadly, I'm just gonna have to move on. And as this chapter ends, another chapter begins.
You got a friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed. You just remember what your old past said, or you got a friend in me.
All right, everyone, it is official. I am just about all packed up here. I am leaving my first ever apartment in Florida. You guys already know what it is, baby. We're going to California. That is right. I am moving out to Los Angeles with a few other creators to take things to the next level. Thank you guys for watching this video, and I'll see you guys in the next chapter of my life.
In case anyone else thinks they're gonna try and take my van at the junkyard.